the job market, as we know, is really competitive, and especially with the economy like it is, it's really tough to find work. And so as many internships and as many different kinds of experiences that you can give yourself, do it. And when people come to your campus and have lunch and learn sessions and speak to your class, go, meet people, expand your network so that when it comes time to hit the job market, you aren't going in cold and you have lots of experience and people on your side.